The PS4 is booting. Title update, what you talking about, Willis? Yeah, setup screen's up because the PS4 menus actually show my real name, so we're gonna get past that first. There we go. I don't need help. I know how to play this game. Kill, but not really kill, because killing him would be a bad idea, because reasons. Now I could hang out with Ryuji and rank up and do other things, but fuck that. We're going right to it. There'll be time for that later. Precisely.
It's finally time. Are you ready? Now then. Finally the day.
So we send the calling card in the morning and carry out the plan by the end of the day, right?
Correct. The effect won't last that long. Are you worried?
Waited too long.
Perfect.
Going to pull this off no matter what.
So, who's going to write the card?
Leave it to me.
Why?
Why? Why wouldn't it be me?
This is important. Are you sure you can handle the pressure?
I must agree.
I really want to get him good. Let me write it. Come on, please. Yeah, I got this.
Hey, are you sure about this? If they find out our identities, all this work will be for nothing.
I know, I know.
All right then. Tomorrow it is. You'd better not slack off on this.
Hey. Oh, yeah.
I should write something.
Hey! Okay.
Calling card?
I heard it was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins. This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready. From the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. Wow.
Not bad, huh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
Yeah. I know what you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
Your logo's a little lacking, too.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong?
Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these Phantom Thieves of Hearts people? It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
Who's responsible for this?
Look at that. A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
I think it's hitting him pretty hard.
Did you do this, or was it you? Was it you two? So you're playing dumb? It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway. Come, steal it if you can.
Judging from Kamoshida's response, I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
Does that mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
It's not just today. It's only today. The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long. And it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal the treasure.
One day's more than enough for us.
How goes the rehabilitation?
The inmate needs our guidance.
Let's execute him!
Fusion.
You okay with this?
Finished for now? You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths you have walked.
Thank you.
Is this what you want?
I wish I could summon that, but that's level 90. That's more money than I've got right now. Just easy mode the rest of the entire game.
Are you finished?
No slacking off!
They're 99% aware of me. I have to be careful. If I get spotted once, I get kicked out, so I gotta be careful.
Let's go!
Shida's desires?
Treasure!
The cat's acting awfully excited.
What's wrong? Is something...
That's enough, you stupid cat.
Yeah. Forgive me for displaying such an insolent sight in front of a lady.
You were completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much. Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway... You guys need to carry it!
All you do is bark orders.
Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Good. Now's our chance, then.
It's heavy.
To think it'd go so well. I've even found 3 Persona users in the process.
My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you. Yeah-ha-ha!
Baton pass.
All right.
Take this. This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
That rat bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself,
Right here, right now.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me so that we all may profit from it.
Profit?
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True. She's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. And I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. No matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Drop the attitude, you mediocre peasant. There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right. I'm not like you. I am a demon.
Who rules this world?
What the hell? I'm allowed to do whatever the hell I want!
Shoot it himself. Everyone, let's do this! Witness my resolve!
Watch your back, Lord!
Persona!
Stop touching it! Don't do it anymore!
someone tells us not to do something, it makes us want to do it even more.
Down on everyone, but you're seriously lame right now.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I will let the likes of you have this!
You still have the energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well. We won't get anywhere with brute force. What do we do? I see. In that case, time for Plan B. Look over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there. Let's steal the treasure without him noticing. Persona!
I want to kill you! I want to kill you!
Let's take that crown from him! I can go whenever you want!
Time to show you my skills. Keep him distracted by attacking him. Yup! Attack Kamoshida! Keep him busy!
Flip him, Persona!
Persona! Go!
How dare you keep defying me? Looks like I gotta bring out the big guns. Slaves! Bring over you now what? Time for my kill shot from when I was active and rocketing. Kill Bullseye, as in Alfred the Cow.
Feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up.
Persona!
Opportunity to take the treasure.
Persona! Bam!
Persona!
Ha! I want to
pay. You will pay.
So do I.
To the treasure.
Persona! Get wrecked!
Persona! Listen!
I want to play. You're quite tenacious. I get it. You want to see my kill shot again, don't you?
Feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up!
The spark that saves the world!
It's already check and mate.
No! My princess!
Good. Kamoshida's shaken up.
I think we can do this. Panther's in trouble! Someone heal her!
Come! Boss?
Damn you!
this power.
What's wrong? Not running away? Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this. All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me. I'm doing this all for them! What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuses? We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared right now? You're seeing the same view that Shiho did. I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here? Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait! I beg you! Just forgive me!
Shut up. I bet everyone told you this, but you... You took everything from them!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it! Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right. Since you've won.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes. You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now? I will leave now and return to my real self. I'll make sure.
Whoa!
Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to wait. This place is about to collapse.
Look at the nav!
The destination has been deleted.
It's true. We can't go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
What the?
A medal? Oh, wait, where'd that crown go?
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires. To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
But... this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here!
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot. The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't there a way to check now?
Right.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? Suguro Kamoshida was a scum. Still, he did seem to regain his conscience somewhat at the end. There are definitely those who have been saved, thanks to what you've done. Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait. It all boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida. Or if we're getting expelled for real. Right. Come on, let's go home.
Ah, you're back.
Have you seen Kamoshida? You really think he changed? Well, yeah.
Oh, perfect timing.
study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard. Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
He ain't here?
Don't tell anyone that you heard this from me. But we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension. Such an important time before the tournament, too. Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposedly wasn't making any sense.
Wait, a suspension?
Not so loud!
The talks about your expulsions may be put on hold, too. I don't know too much about it, though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Looks like something happened. At least it sounds different from a mental shutdown. I guess all we can do is wait.
Well then.
What are you trying to do? Take care. Did you change your mind? Good evening. Do you remember anything from the moment you took the medicine until now? By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't. You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination. You eventually lost consciousness and fell back asleep. Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that. By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste. It produces a foul smell when it mixes with gastric juices, similar to surströmming. Oh well. All that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data. Okay, it's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up. I don't want the general public to know about my original medicines. So you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood? Then it's a deal. As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want. I may even add additional selections in time. I look forward to your continued patronage. Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise. Who? And how did you treat your wounds? It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the death persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
So, when can you come back for the next clinical trial? Oh, you don't remember that part either? Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry. So I'll provide you the medicine for your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine. If you're able to move now, you can go home. All right. Take care. Bye.
All right.
Ah, you're back. Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you? Good. I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month. It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap. Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures. You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess. The last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around. Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that. I know. The usual, right? Okay. I'll see you later. As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life. If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help. Now we're talking. Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh? All right. Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
You may call yourself a Phantom Thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
I'll be counting on your help. See you later.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Come on, man. See ya.
Ah, you're back. Got that? Whoa.
Morning!
Do you know the answer?
Please head to the exam room.
What? By the way, thank you.
Take care.
Ah, you're back. All right, then. Thanks.
Then
I'll just add this.